Pompeo against Buff Mac from Mexico against United Kingdom in a best of three. Of course you know Pompeo, he's an amazing player. Pompeo is playing a Hog Rider deck against a giant Graveyard. That's a tough one. And if this is your first time here and you like to watch Clash Royale pro teams and pro players, this channel is for you. Start now by subscribing and clicking the bell for notifications so you don't miss anything.
Ooh, it's nice play there by Buff Mac. Buff Mac distracting the Electrowizard with another Ice Golem. Ice Golem Mega Minion. Mega Minion. Why does he drop the Mega Minion there? We'll never know. I guess we'll never know why he did that. And he plays a giant in front of the Mega Minion. Inferno Dragon for defense and the Graveyard. The tower's busy with the giant. Minions defending the Graveyard. There's arrows, so the skellies actually get to the tower and are able to do some damage there. The giant and the skellies, and they take tower. What a great push here by Buff Mac. Amazing push by Buff Mac for United Kingdom. Yeah, in this video we're gonna have great players like Pompeo, Buff Mac, Diego Bees and Bellikin. Awesome players in this match here between Mexico and United Kingdom. It's player we know well, also trainer Chris of course, Anthony, Adrian, Pietra. All players I know from RPL and of course MGL. So, in the lead here, Buff Mac in the lead. Pompeo playing goblins, Mega Minion for defense. Towers on 1400 there. It's a long way for Pompeo with only 1 minute to go. 1 minute to go. I'm curious if he can make this. I'm curious. Very curious if he can make this. There's a giant. Giant on the way. Inferno Dragon going for the giant. Electrowizard of course killing that Inferno Dragon. Now Pompeo sneaked in a little Hog Rider. That Hog Rider got him the tower, but again, there is that Graveyard push. Inferno Dragon defending the giant. Mega Knight defending the giant. Mega Knight. Oh wow, nice defense there. Almost no damage. And now Buff Mac has to handle that strong counter push by Pompeo. Hog Rider sneaking at the tower. Nice fireball. And now the Inferno Dragon gets killed, but the Mega Knight is still hot. Mega Knight distracted by the Electro Wizard, and it dies to the goblins. It dies to the goblins. Now basically the match is reset. Buff Mac playing another flying machine. It's by the way an interesting deck that was Giant Graveyard. Also an uncommon deck he plays. Hog Rider at the tower. Flying machine killing the Hog Rider and those goblins. And now it's a flying machine Graveyard push, giant in the pocket, distracted by the Graveyard at first, but now it's going for the giant. Nice zap there on the Infernal Dragon, and skellies were able to do some damage there. Flying machine against Infernal Dragon loses. Hog Rider! Hog Rider! Hog Rider at the tower. Hog Rider taken out by another flying machine. Wow. Very close matchup. Another Graveyard at the tower. Goblins for defense. Giant in the pocket. Giant, of course, taken care of by the Inferno Dragon. The arrow is a little bit late, but still, the tower is on 345. It's in rocket range, but they don't have rocket. That's a sad thing. But Pompeo has a fireball. Hog Rider, and he gets first tower, and so it's a win for Pompeo. Wow!
Great win for Pompeo. In the second match, Pompeo switches up things and goes with Minor Poison, while his opponent sticks to Giant Graveyard.
Flying Machine. Going for the minions and Goblin Gang. Miner's able to do some chip damage, but that Flying Machine is dangerous but countered. Nice there with the Electro Wizard. Nice play with the Electro Wizard. I really like how they play kind of off-meta deck so far. Really cool. So we don't really know what the win condition here from Pompeo is. Is it the Miner? Is it the Bandit? Kind of. Buff Mac plays another Giant. Probably he's playing Giant Graveyard again. It looks like the same deck as before. But Pompeo, this time he has the counter. Pekka going for the giant. Amazing. Taking out the giant. That's a great counter. Flying machine. Nice arrows. Flying machine still going for the Pekka. It takes some time to take out that Pekka, of course. And then there is the goblin gang. And now the Pekka has died. Buffmack. Another great defense there. Electro is taken out by the Mega Minion. Mega Minion gets one hit at the tower and then dies. That's what it is. It just died. Wow. So this is an amazing match between Mexico and United Kingdom. I wasn't able to cast it live, but I recorded it and bring this in a replay, and I don't tell you yet how it ended. And if you know the result, don't tell anybody before you watch the video. There you go, graveyard giant push. Of course, there is a poison to defend the graveyard. So it's like Pompeo knew that Buffmack will not switch decks. It's like he knew. And so he really plays a counter deck to Buffmack's deck. It's not looking good for Buffmack with that kind of matchup. Miner at the tower again. Of course, Buffmack is able to defend that Pekka again. Well defended. However, poison doing work at the tower, and Buffmack is in trouble. Pompeo really has the counter deck here with the poison and the Pekka. I don't see really how Buffmack is gonna do enough damage to win this. He tries with another giant push, giant graveyard push. Of course, everything distracted by the giant, so the skellies are able to sneak in some damage there. Now the Electro Wizard turned around, going for the Skellies, two Electro Wizards. It's gonna be a strong counter push actually. Electro Wizards going against the Goblin Gang. No, everything died, that's interesting. Everything died, another Flying Machine. Flying Machine frozen. Frozen Flying Machine. And now another Flying Machine giant push. Pekka again going against the giant graveyard at the tower. So well played by Buffmack, but there is poison on the graveyard. However, Giant got one hit, and now Pompeo defending there. Defending really well, and he needs to do damage. There's the Miner, getting some more chip damage. A log at that tower is on 790. Still, Pompeo is now slightly behind, and Buffmack keeps pushing. I think that's the way to go here. Buffmack keeps pushing. It just keeps on pushing. Giant doesn't get a hit though, but there's the graveyard still at the tower, now defended with the bandit. But some skellies actually are able to do small amounts of damage. Also goblins at the tower, and that's tower for Buffmack. Wow! Didn't I just say Pompeo has all the counters? And still, Buffmack was able to pull off a victory here. So that apparently was a successful strategy here for Buffmack. He took off that second win, and now it's 1-1. In the third match, Pompeo tries to beat Buffmack with his own weapons. Buffmack sticking to a giant graveyard, and now Pompeo is also playing the graveyard deck. Can that give him the victory in this best of three? And Buffmack defends that graveyard. Defends the graveyard, well defended. The Mega Minion flying to the other side there and gets one hit off the tower. Buffmack playing another flying machine. Pompeo with a knight. It's really a crazy match here. And awesome how they play it. Arrows going for a flying machine. Archers going for a flying machine. Graveyard. Graveyard at the tower for Pompeo, but Buffmack has the Goblin Gang to defend. It got zapped though. Towers on 1400, so far looking good for Pompeo. And he also has that Tesla. He also has that Tesla. Tesla going for the Electro Wizard. Yeah, Buffmack has a little elixir advantage. But very little actually, and I like how he plays the Mega Minion all alone and then places a giant in front to really all of a sudden create a strong push. Actually this time he plays Flying Machine behind the Mega Minion, so the Flying Machine can do a lot of damage to the Knight and those archers. See how the Flying Machine actually is able to take out those archers. Now the giant behind the tower. Graveyard push by Pompeo, another one. Electro Wizard Mega Minion defense against the Graveyard. And Ice Spirit freezing the giant. However, this turns into a push for Buffmack. Buffmack pushing now with Giant and Graveyard and Flying Machine. All that stuff at the tower. Gelly's doing damage. Giant died. But the Mega Minion died. It also died. Again, nice defense by Pompeo. However, Buffmack is in the lead. Buffmack now in the lead. Buffmack in the lead. Flying Machine. Another giant at the bridge this time. And the graveyard. Defensive poison. Arrows. So it depends if the giant gets it. Giant gets one hit. One hit off the tower. Still, Buffmack is in the lead here. Buffmack playing for United Kingdom. And Pompeo playing graveyard at Buffmack and poison. And so he's poisoning at least some of the troops. Power on 764. Another very, very close victory. Unbelievable close victory match. An unbelievable close match. And graveyard. And the giant gets a hit. And that's tower for Buffmack. And it's 2 points, United Kingdom. Buffmack winning against Pompeo in this best of three here. Both of them amazing players. For more Clash Royale pro teams and pro players, subscribe now to my YouTube channel, turn on the notifications, click the little bell, and I see you in the next video.